This is a song I wrote in Michigan, hence its name, Michigan. Thank you.